U.S. Attorney Mike Hurst announces a $130,000 grant to help fight crime here in Mississippi. The grants were given under Project Eject, Project Safe Neighborhoods, and Project Guardian. Those programs are geared to help reduce violent crime across the country. Jackson received more than $70,000.